Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2, Director's Cut. We have made our way to the Citadel. Game. Please behave. We have made our way to the Citadel in the hopes of getting some medical attention. And see about those gun parts, because I seem to remember there was gun parts task given to us, or like an open repeatable quest thing, and heyo. Right, what did you say? Okay, nice. Also, maybe let's change the loadout. Oh, I should can keep that one. What was I gonna say again? So yeah, weapon parts. Also, there is this one quest that I don't wanna take because we're not equipped for it yet. Quest to deliver a letter to someone's sister in the... Oh, what's happening here? Ah, everybody's just doing their rounds, okay. The quest to take somebody's letter to their sister in... What you're talking about? Thing is... it's been a while. So I don't remember what anybody wanted. Okay, oh, now he's gonna talk, I guess. Refresh the memories. Okay, that's from Wasteland 1.
Ooh.
Starting to remember. Oh, he's over here, never mind. Uh-huh. I think we put it in a box. let's not find out, maybe. Okay, doctor, medic. We are in bad shape. Yo. I'm clicking anywhere. Okay. Oh, what's this? How about your requirements? Trauma cat. Oh, these are expensive. We are not up to that level. We have those. We don't have that. I guess me. Fifty-one, 68. Okay, let's get a bunch of these. Yes. And let's get half of these. Okay. We gave you what we had. Bye. I mean, we're working on it, dude. We're dying too, just slower. Let's distribute the meds. No, I mean, free to her. Oh, I didn't realize that she had that. Wait, let's check everybody else. 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. How did I miss that, I wonder? Anyway, at the moment I'm interested in medicine. Field medic. Everybody should have it, right? Yeah. Except him, he has only surgeon. And what about him? Oh, he doesn't have it either. Back to the inventory. You get a med pack. Okay, I'm gonna give you some more. The reason why I don't want to give the bigger med packs out willy-nilly is because it's better if he applies them, because then you get a healing bonus. Wait, so how did we distribute them now? 10, 5, give some more to her. Okay, this works. And now to this attribute point. Luck stays low. Let's compare these two. So she has intelligent and charisma. She won't have as great charisma, but intelligence might get bigger. Oh wait, what does what? I don't remember anymore. Okay. So, since she is the older version, let's put this into... Why can't I do that? Oh, it's because... Oh, okay, I think I can't commit the points while she's on the low streak, maybe? Okay, so maybe that's why. Now then, weapons. Fresher! Oh, we got experience for what? Oh, wow. Ooh. Okay, wait, so if we gave him more data, does this mean that he updated the world map as well? Or is that happening anyway? I seem to remember, now this is pure meta knowledge, I seem to remember something about a helicopter ride to Los Angeles late in the game, so there might be a location, maybe? Okay. We were to go to the rail nomads. Which way is the least radiation? I think through here still. Thing is, with all those ET cartridges, I think I know somebody who would be interested. The guy that we gave all the floppy disks to. Yo. Hello. Whoa, what's behind there? Oh. Why was this door closed? Did we close it? Oh, is this the explosionist lair? Oh no, we haven't been here, have we? Who are you? Huh. New area, yo. Beige. yo. Dude. I guess he doesn't respond. Well then. How did I miss this whole area in the previous visit, I wonder? I mean, I often miss shit. Okay, you want pig shit, right? Yo. Hello! Oh, he's got the ranger tattoo, okay. Fun! Okay, let's not transact just now. I don't have any shit right now. What's in here? Oh, I think that's his testing area or something. Let's go back here. Okay. Yeah, let's not. Maybe later, maybe some other time. So, who was asking for weapon parts? The quartermaster, I think. Anything here? Yo. Oh, he actually talks to us, but not much. Well then, what's that? Somebody has pooped on the floor. Carl Gustav. Let me guess, he's into the fun stuff. I'm gonna quick save in case we run into this one guy I want to avoid right now. Did we save? Where's my jetpack? Save. Okay. Oh, okay. Everything takes a little lag this time. Can we get to her office from here? Ah, no, we can't. Okay, never mind. Hello. Okay, he doesn't have any talk for us. So what were they talking about? Team Zulu. Water. Ooh. Take your word for it for now. We don't have anybody right now. I mean, I'm gonna keep Ralphie and Chisel with us. I think I did send him a few people.
Or perhaps.
Are you the one who collects weapons? Let's try. Broken weapon parts. Okay. Which means we're gonna break down some shit. So let's see, what do we get for them? Do we get XP for them? Okay. His prices any different from anybody else's? Mm-hmm. that I remember what those prices were. Tactical jacket. Here's the thing, I don't want to sell any weapons that have even a hint of uniqueness about them. These don't though. We are gonna keep the fun stuff though. Now, what about this? Oh, can he even... He might not be able to wear it. Let's see. Ralphie, what's your strength? 4. Okay, and his awareness is lowered. 8. 1. I don't want him going slow, so... I think we shall either sell it or... Okay, this is the guy we don't want to talk to. We should either sell it or stash it. Let's stash it. We can always sell it later. Oh my. This is all very essential shit that I don't wanna... Okay, we will put this away, and this, maybe even this. What's that? So basically, we will have the system and we will have the cartridges. Oh dear. Put that away. What's new with you? We have picked up a lot of shit. Ah, okay, we are also apparently collecting... Oh, okay, so... We did keep a few of these, but I think we also gave that dude a few of these. Pin snow globe. Let's put that away. Oh, that's his stuff. Okay. Got it. Keep the marbles, but let's put the pets away. These weigh a little bit too much. Don't have any junk anyway. I'm gonna carry this around just in case it looks like a quest item. Same with the repeater. These don't weigh much. Blank voodoo doll. Huh. Okay, let's put this one in here. These are quest related currently, so let's see what's this. No, don't put it. I wanted to read it. Come on now. What else did you pick up? Oh, one click does the trick. Journal. Oh, that's the guy in the cell, isn't it? Huh. Well then. Okay. Maybe, just maybe, we can use the bazooka. But basically, this tells me right off the bat that we are not yet equipped to deal with the prison entry. And his advice kind of contradicts this, although not entirely. Okay, we are not nearly anywhere in that phase yet. So that's like far advanced. Okay, show me inventory. What was this again? Let's keep this. I don't have the context for this, but this seems like a reference of some sort. Really, that simple, huh? Might be a hyperbole. What a lie. Okay. How much does it weigh? Not much. Oh, wait, wait. Where did we actually get these? I don't remember. Okay, so ammo, pipe bomb, BB gun, boomstick. What's this? Chew toy. figured that synth parts might be good at some point. Okay, let's put this away. Vivaldi for sure. Huh. This is a real treasure trove. Shall keep all library cards. Okay, and that's it. Anybody else want to put anything away? Let's see now. Nope. 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 Oh, the doc didn't take the pain relievers actually. Okay. Now he can keep the toast. Okay, this is a little bit heavier. Oh well. So avoid this guy.
I'm amazed you got the Atchisons and the Topekans to commit to peace. It has been so long. Congratulations.
Mm. Oh, it's nothing.
What can I do for you?
Oh, okay.
Not a thing. Would you mind if I keep it here? I like a good mystery, and that thing sure as hell is mysterious.
Okay, nice.
Will do. Thanks, Echo. He knows his guns, I'll give him that. Though I wouldn't have him in my shop. He's not nearly focused enough. Some very nice pieces. Let's see. I've got no goddamn clue what to make of that Aetherwolf machine you brought me, but it's interesting. So I'm happy to give you a rec for it.
Okay. Noise. I don't think we actually need anything right now. Four strength. Huh. This looks nice. I already have one of those. Ah, okay, so the extra, I think we have sold these to her. The extra items have like full price. These tactical vest. Oh. Four armor. Oh, I think I'm gonna go with this. Huh. Same armor for less penalty. That's nice. What about him? Oh, okay. He's gonna keep the more action point thingy. What about him? Yeah, I think let's swap this out. Leather jacket and you bulletproof shirt. Yeah, let's get this to you.
Looks like you're out of requisitions, Rangers. Remember, it's just one item per rec. I'll let you know when I've got more for you.
Okie dokie.
Thanks for visiting, recruits. Come by anytime. And go see Sergeant Nelson if you're looking to shop.
Will do. Well done. So, he's gonna get this for... and... she's gonna get this. And this is going to the locker, or we're gonna sell it. Leather jacket, what do you have? Bulletproof shirt, probably. Leather jacket, and you have the heavy one. But I'm gonna keep it this way, because I don't want you to have too much movement. Okay, I think... Let's put it into storage for now. She has too much shit. Oh, I think it's the ammo. And the video consoles. Okay, you can carry these for now. She didn't keep the revolver, which means you have enough ammo. I'm gonna give ammo to him as well. There we go. Okay, weight situation sorted. Quick save. Save. The game seems to freeze every now and again. I might have too much shit open in the background. Okay. Oh, hello. Asleep. Does it depend on the time of day or something?
Welcome back to Ranger Citadel, recruits.
Yo, Snake.
Back again, recruits? What can I help you with?
Looks like with nothing.
Alright. Good luck out there. You'll be hearing from us.
Can't talk to... can't talk to him. What about you? Do you
have here, recruits? What else do you want to know?
Nothing,
make
apparently.
Us proud, recruits.
We done well. Let's check out the jail again. Where was it, through here? What's that? Ah, that's the explosionist guy. Okay. Oh, it could be that this the store only became accessible now that we know about this guy. Computing. Was the guard here before? I don't think.
What is that? Who's shouting? Get the fuck out!
Aren't we kind of in the same room with him already? Yo.
Fuck you. I already answered everybody's questions. I got drunk and I got shanghaied. That's the whole story. Got it?
Of course it is.
Let me sleep. Huh? You did before? Sure, I know where some rad suits are. Used to use them to go goop prospecting out in the canyon of Titan. What makes you think I'm going to give them to you?
Let's talk about monies first.
What do I need money for? Ugh. Locked up in here. Forget it.
Shit.
How you're talking? You get me out of here, and I'll take you right to them rats. There's no bullshit. Then you just look the other way while I take a powder, and we're square. Deal?
Maybe not
then
yet.
Go fuck yourself. Unless you can get me out of here, I ain't got nothing to say.
Okie dokie, so we
Are
can
you
just
shouting at me again? I thought I told you to fuck off.
Okay, so we can talk to him again about our proposition. I think let's have him marinate in there for a little while longer. I don't think I will wanna do the whole post radiated areas shit before I've actually dealt with the prison. Alrighty. I think it's time to go outside. That sound, it is very annoying. Hello. Let us trade. Okay, so she has radiation suits. So if all else fails, we can just... Oh, she has shoddy ones, okay. Let's sort the items. Weapons, not gonna buy any. Ammo. Could always use some more. Was it always this expensive? Wasn't it like 5 each? With the traveling merchant. Oh well. We have obviously been here. Oh, she has all that. I think we shall head back inside. What's happening? The game is freezing on me. Okay, did we already give them over? Yo. Hello? He did not. Where did they go then? Oh shit. Okay, something went wrong here. Did he drop them? Okay, now she has three. Did you drop them? What happened? Yeah, he dropped them, okay. Table, let's head back inside. Why are you over encumbered now? Too much ammo. Oh yeah, there is a load of ammo now. I think I will have him hold on to some of it. Goody. Yo. Hello. Yo. Okay. Oh, okay, so he says that anyway, all the time, whether you're giving him a lot or a little. Do we get XP for the pain pills? Or maybe if we give him a certain number, then he will be grateful or something. Yo, guys. Dog. I think we will skip wooing the dogs and the goats for the time being. Let's go talk to Angela.
Change your mind about letting me come along?
Nah.
Okay, I was just asking. Take care out there, babies.
Do we have any? Aha! No, wait, that's just... We just noticed Angela, I guess. Aww. Oh yeah, we have actually observed that before. Well then, I plan to do some digging around on the world map, and also I intend to go collect some cartridges and see if we can do something with them at the Rail Nomads, but I will cut this episode here and carry on the next one. For now, thank you very much for watching, and bye.